unguarded lies. Every tool of intelligence, every instrument of law enforcement, every financial influence, and every necessary weapon of war. To the disruption and to the defeat of the global terror network. Now this war will not be like the war against Iraq a decade ago, with the decisive liberation of terror. They are the heirs of all the murderous ideologies of the 20th century. By sacrificing human life to serve their radical visions, by abandoning every value except the will to power, they follow in the path of fascism, Nazism, and totalitarianism. And they will follow that path all the way to where it ends. We'll direct every resource at our command.